first year to be a Hive doctor, and I've been hearing how to change Hive.